1806, we set sail from the Sweet Coast.